Hi guys, today I'm going to share with you my skincare routine. This is one highly requested among all of you by email and some questions on AskFM. Okay, so basically I'll just start with my day skincare routine, and then after that I'll go on to the night. And certain things that I use in my daily life to maintain my skin's condition. Okay, to start off, my skin is not really very perfect. Okay, there are some flaws here and there, especially when the time of the month comes. When I'm having my period, then my skin usually explodes because of the hormones and stuff like that. So I try to drink a lot of water so that to calm the skin down. Okay, let's just start with the day routine first. Okay, when I wake up in the morning, the first thing I do is to wash my face. Of course, wash my teeth. Okay, I'll start off with this to wash my face, the Perfect Whip Foam by Shiseido. I really love this product because I like how it actually foams up into this very bubbly texture to wash my face, and you don't really need much. So one tube actually lasts me probably 3 months. I really like this a lot. It's not expensive, around $9.90. This is one of the products that I featured in my top 5 favorite products. Yeah, in my blog. Yeah, my blog. You and me wake up the world in our hands. Every day Alright, next, after I wash my face, I will go on to, let's say if I'm going out applying my makeup, I would use this. It's Habbo Labo. Okay, it's quite special because you have not, I bet some of you might not have seen this before. The green one, see the wordings and green. I think normally it will be red. Okay, but this one, if I'm not wrong, this one is the lighter version for the oily skin, because I have I have combination skin, so I have to use the lighter version one. Okay, I got this, I think $15 in Taiwan. Really love this because it looks really, really nice when I put my makeup on. Okay, and it helps my makeup, somehow helps my makeup stay longer. So I really like this. Check it out. Okay, it's in V. Okay, you can find this probably only in Taiwan. I don't know why I can't find it in Singapore. Alright, you can try G Market if you want to. Alright, then yeah, if I don't want to put on makeup, like if I want to go on a lighter if I want to go on a makeup free day, probably with just some sunscreen and just a little bit of this powder, I will go with this. This is my DRX tinted sunscreen, SPF 30. It's really good. So this one doesn't break me out, really light, and it's tinted, so you look like you have a little bit of coverage, not so much, but yeah, I really like this. Alright, okay, there's a non-tinted version if you are interested to know. Okay, so this is for my day makeup. This is for my day skincare routine. Alright, so when I come home from work at night, when I want to wash off my makeup, I will use this for my night, yeah? The Shiseido Perfect Watery Oil. Okay, I like this a lot. I used to use Funkel, but somehow I think they are discontinued already. So right now I'm using this. I really like the ozone, doesn't leave an oily residue. After that, after using this, I double cleanse with my Shiseido Perfect Whip. Okay? And then, after I wash my face, after I remove my makeup before I go to sleep, okay, I will actually apply some DRX products that I've been using for quite some time now, probably 3 to 5 years already. Okay, because I used to have very bad acne and very bad skin, and then I went to DRX, which really saved my skin. And I really trusted their products all these years. Alright, so these are the products that have been recommended to me by the doctor. If you want to know more about the products, please visit the doctor and have your consultation done first before you decide to buy any of these products. Alright, okay? Okay, so the first product that I've been using, okay, before I go to sleep at night, okay, I will use this CF Codeine Formula, okay? if any one of you might be aware of DRX products, they actually have short form to them. Okay, so this one is particularly called CF. Okay, it helps to remove blackheads and whiteheads and clogged pores. So I really like this product and I can really see visible results from this product because I also have been using BF, Blemish Formula, but to me, it did not help as much as CF did. Yeah, so I've not stopped using this since then, okay? And after that, after my CF, I actually apply this formula called Max C. After my CF is dry ready, I'll apply Max C on my face. Okay, so what does Max C do? It actually helps to lighten scars and pigmentation, and somehow it makes my entire face look very radiant and glowy after I applied this for a few months. So very positive results that I've got from this product. Basically, the main ingredient I think is vitamin C. So this product is quite expensive. If I'm not wrong, it's 158 without GST. So yeah, pretty expensive stuff. If I use this every night, it probably can last me, because it's such a long tube, probably can last me for 4 to 5 months, I guess. Oh yes, for CF, if you're interested, the price is $76 without GST. Okay? It can last me also approximately 4 to 5 months because I use just a little bit and you just apply very thinly on your face, on your T-zone. Okay? And the parts where you get most of the impurities. Yeah, okay? Try not to apply on your eye area, yeah? Because it really dries out the skin, so not around the eyes. For certain days where the weather is really cooling and it particularly dries out my skin more because I have combination skin, so I will use this product called Hydrator. Okay, it's a very light moisturizer, very good for oily and combination skin. Okay, I really like this product. Okay, it doesn't clog my skin, it doesn't clog my pores, it doesn't give me an oily feeling. It's really lightweight and yeah, I really like this a lot. Okay. And the price, I forgot how much this is, but if I only use it on like those days where it's a rainy weather, you know, the weather is cold, then probably it can last me 1 year? Yeah, that long. Okay? So that's it for BRX products, okay? Then sometimes when I have an acne or a pimple, okay, I will use Oxy-5. There's other numbers like 5, 10, 15, I think so. Like the higher it is, the more powerful it is. But to me, I definitely won't want to use something too high because it will dry out my skin. My skin is quite sensitive. So when I apply Oxy, I make sure that it's really specifically on the spot, like where my pimple is, not around the entire face. Okay, and I also receive comments like asking me, do you exfoliate? Do you scrub your face? Yes, I do, of course. But not everyday basis because somehow if you scrub too much on your face, it will actually cause some irritation to the skin. So we don't want to do that so much, like probably 1 week twice if you have really oily skin. If you are using like this product, it's called That Clear Bright and Peel Gel. It adds a little bit like Cure, C-U-R-E peeling gel. I think Cure is pretty expensive, so I stopped getting it, but I really like that. Okay, this is like another form of Cure to me. Cure product that peeling scrub that I've been using. So I'm okay using this 3 times a week. It's not so bad. After using this, you can feel that your skin is really very soft and very smooth. So I really like this product a lot. They have a lot of flavors. My favorite is actually the pink one, but yeah, I just got this because this is the last bottle they have. You can get this from Guardian. I think it's $29.90. Yep. Okay. One bottle lasts me probably around 3 months. Yeah, 3 months. Other than this, if my skin is really really oily like for the week, probably during the weekends I will use this one, the Mint Julep Natural Facial Scrub. This one, this is really quite rough on the skin, so I would recommend you to use this maybe once a week or even like once every 2 weeks. Okay, next up, sorry, very lengthy. Next up to my mask, okay. I do use mask and I like to use mask a lot because I feel that after washing my face, after scrubbing my face, I do need something to clean my pores. So, these are the masks that I use, okay. Let me just show them to you one by one. Okay, first up, do you recognize this? The Daiso charcoal pack mask. This one is basically more for the blackheads on your nose, on the bottom of your chin. Okay, I really like this a lot because I think that after applying it, then when you tear it off, it's really amazing when you can see the blackhead stuff. Yeah, it was on the mask. Yeah, I really can see those little dirty stuff that I want to take out. So I really like this a lot. And it's only $2. Yeah, from Daiso. Okay? Next! This one, Mint Julep Mask. I like their series. I really like Queen Helen series. It's really good. It's quite natural for the skin, so I really like it. Okay, the Mint Julep Mask. Okay, this one is highly raved by many people around the world. So yeah, I started using this and yes, my skin feels really really good after applying this and it smells very good. Okay, so it helps to clear away like impurities, especially when you have acne or you have blackheads, whiteheads. This is really good, okay? Leave it on for not more than 50 minutes. So after that, just wash it off. Not your skin. That will be your skin will produce more oil. Yeah. Okay? Because it really dries out the skin. Okay. Next, I also like this a lot. This is the Freedan Feeling Beautiful Facial Anti-Stress Mask. Okay, dead sea minerals. Okay, dead sea minerals are really very good for your skin. It really helps to cleanse out the impurities in the skin. So when I saw it, I just picked it up and I really liked it. It helps to, but after I put it on, for a few days after I apply this mask, I feel that my skin is somehow brighter and I don't have so much breakouts compared to not using this. So yeah, this is really good. I use this probably twice a week. Even when I don't scrub my face, sometimes I just feel like having a mask on, you know, like watching TV, nothing to do. Just apply this. It's really good. I like this. Okay? This. Yeah. Okay. So these are all the things that I'm using. So if you are interested, please look them up online, like about their reviews and maybe on another person's perspective, like how they see it and everything. Alright, okay, so these are all based only on my opinions and I'm not advertising for any of these companies, just to share my skincare routine. So I hope this helps you and if you have any questions, please drop me an email or you can leave me a question on my AskFM. Okay, I'll gladly answer them. Alright, okay, and thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. I'll see you again. Bye!